We have an update now. A judge warns the man accused of killing a Shreveport police officer to listen to his lawyer. Grover Cannon is charged with shooting and killing Officer Thomas LaValley in 2015. He's refusing to speak to his attorneys because he doesn't like the insanity plea they entered, and he refused to undergo additional psychiatric evaluation. He wants to plead not guilty. He'll be in court again November 27th.